important match for both men. Dai Amami on left, Aoyama on the right. Aoyama, more aggressive at the Tachi-ai, but he's giving up ground to Dai Amami. Dai Amami pushes out Aoyama. And Dai Amami gets a kachikoshi on the final day. A big win for him in his second tournament in the top division, because that means he'll be sticking around in the top division.